how they can justify putting train fares up when the service I receive isn't better than it was when the trains were a lot cheaper. And actually, it would be a lot cheaper for me to drive, which is the thing I don't really want to do, because I am green and I try and do the best for my environment, but now I feel I'm kind of being bullied into the prospect of having to buy a car because it would be so much cheaper for me.